people of the interweb. In today's video, as you can see, I have an instrument. It's going to be a band video. I'm going to show you how to play the B-flat major scale on the bassoon. Just get right into the scale. So, I'm going to do it in 2 octaves. First, your low B-flat, which is the lowest note the bassoon can play, is all of your fingers in the front, covering the holes, and the key thing here. The top pinky key on your right hand, and all 4 of the back left-hand side thumb keys. Then C is exactly the same, but with only 2 thumb keys. Then D is the same with only 1 of the thumb keys. E flat is the same as D, but with a pinky key, the top pinky key on your left hand. F is nothing with your thumbs and all of your fingers in the front, except for your left pinky. Then for G, just remove your right pinky. Then you can add your whisper key, which is the bottom one on your left hand thumb on the right side. So, then A is G, but without your right ring finger. Then B flat, you just add one of the thumb keys on your right hand. Maybe. We'll start on B flat again for the next octave of the scale. So the B flat you just learned. C is just 1, 2, 3 in the whisper key, just like it is on the clarinet. D, just remove your ring finger on your left hand. E flat, remove your middle finger on your left hand, put down your ring finger on your left hand, thumb key in the back on the right, and your first finger on your left hand, on your right hand. Then F is just your whisper key in the back, nothing else. Then G is like your other G, but with a half hole. So your half hole on your first finger on your left hand, then your other 2 fingers, and then your 3 fingers, your first 3 fingers on your right hand. And A is exactly the same, just no whisper key in the back. Then B flat is the same as the other B flat, just no whisper key in the back. That is 2-octave B flat major scale on the bassoon. Don't forget to like, click here to subscribe, click here to watch more of our band videos, leave a comment down below telling me if you've ever played the bassoon or if you ever want to. But see you in our next video.